went to the big old city thinking we were gonna make it. That was a big old bust. But we lost our jobs. And we're living in the fucking woods.
I lost my job as a CIA agent.
Bitch, you weren't a CIA agent.
Bitch, yes I was. I just wasn't supposed to tell you.
Well, I lost my more important job as substitute bus driver. So, more lives are on the line here. On this perfect day.
Help me. Man, I can't do this wood shit.
Don't bust my titty, girl. I just paid $12 for these motherfuckers. I'm ass bitch.
I can't afford the fucking cigarettes. I can't afford the luxuries of life.
Sons of bitch. I'm out of beer.
Quarantine has been treating me well. I've been living it up at this pool I found. I don't know whose it is, but that's okay. They've been inside for like a month now, so they don't even know I'm here.
So I go over here to the creek.
Almost tripped again.
Shut up the fuck up, Dale.
I almost tripped. I was just saying. Oh, almost tripped again.
Alright, so usually I let this bitch fill up with champagne of the creek, I like to call it.
I don't miss anybody. I left that bitch Rhonda in the woods like a month ago, and who knows, maybe she's still down at that creek drinking creek beer and shit.
My damn it. I'm not on a good platform here.
This is how I get cigarettes. For the most part, I just find them floating in the fucking creek. So, I just put them in there. It usually takes about 2 to 3 days to dry out. It ain't that bad. Look, this one's ready. Let's try and see if it's tasteful.
I don't think that...
Yeah, this is where I sleep. I found this piece of plywood in the hurricane.
Oh, fuck! Damn it, Ma. I slipped on the goddamn creek bed again.
Stupid ass son of a bitch. I mean, none of this shit ever would have happened if it wasn't for that dumbass fucking trashy bitch Crystal I went to high school with. You know what? It's all her fault. I took my dog over there to see her dog, to see the apartment we were going to live in, and her dog attacked mine. And I ain't got the money to be doing no vet shit every month, so I ain't dealing with that. So, you know what?
I just love DoorDash. I've been using that app like crazy. Look at it. Look at it. It actually does. Mm-hmm. You know how I like fine food. I'm
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? I've been about to pull the whole damn time.
Thank you.
Who the hell is that?
But everybody calls me Giorgio.
What's wrong?
Bitch, I'm starving.
Oh, what you want to eat?
Not that nasty-ass pizzeria, you know? Something gourmet like Burger King. Not a sit-down restaurant.
Why you don't like DoorDash?
The hell is DoorDash?
Come on, you know what? Just come on. Come on.
Ma, what the fuck are you... There's a gate there.
You ain't got no home training.
Here, I'm gonna go this way. No!
Come on, you stupid son of a bitch. Bitch, I'm tired. Such a dumbass rule, you gotta have a car to go through a drive-thru.
Oh, you know what? I got just a thing for that, though.
What you got?
There you go. Thank you.
But everybody calls me Giorgio.
Here.
What the hell was that?
You ready? Can we keep going?
Bitch, are you pregnant? You've been pregnant this whole time?
I mean, yeah, I guess.
How the hell did that happen?
I don't know. Science.
Giorgio.
No, not really.
I know I got a yeast infection, so if you're hungry, I got plenty of bread for you, baby.
I'm good. I'm going this way.